Back in the world of reality, Jeffries was demonstrating he was an uncomplicated man as well as a dogged fighter. He set about facing all the legitimate contenders. James J. first arranged to meet sailor Tom Sharkey, Wyatt Earp's old protege. Sharkey had given Jeffries a terrific battle before Jim had won the title. Their return match was the last important fight of the 1800s. It was also the first indoor fight successfully filmed. The special lights used were so hot, the fighters' hair was singed. The official movies of the fight were lost, but this version of the fight was pirated from inside a cigar box. That's right, shot with a camera that was hidden inside a cigar box. The quality isn't too clear, but you can get an idea of the scene and the incredibly bright lights. A hat of a spectator will occasionally block out the foreground. Jeffries is the larger of the two in the slightly darker shorts. There's the spectator's hat. Jeffries now has his back to the camera. James Jeffries eventually won by decision over Sharkey in 25 hard-fought rounds.